Now we will start to create our import button here. So we will define our button. Private button import. Then we will define our event of click and right here import and save and open our scheme builder. Create a new one, import button. Okay, set ID to button import, set action to onclick button import, and set the name to import and save. Come here and let's start programming. Define stage, stage equal new stage. Then define file chooser, chooser equal new file chooser. Then set a title to chooser. Let's set title. Open new file and receive its selected file into a file object. File selected file equal chooser dot show open dialog and put a stage as a parameter. R equal file reader new and bar select file dot to get file dot get absolute bus dot to string. Okay, and then define buffer reader, buffer reader br equal new buffer reader and burst a file reader into it. Then define string builder. SP equal new string builder. Then define a text, set a name my text to receive our new file object, and then write while my text equal br dot read line not equal null. Then string builder dot append my text plus new line after loop is finished. text output, which is text area. Text and put my text in it. Builder dot to string. So what is that? Okay. Close and run again. Here the text is ready from file. Let's close and make save button. Take the same step, stage file chooser, set title and selected file, and here change the title to save file. Then define file writer. Then equal new file writer. And pass select file into it. Dot get absolute pass. Then fw dot write. And pass our text. Output dot get text dot string and fw dot close. Let's save and run. Import our file from here and add a new line. And save. In the same way, choose the file you want to save to and open it. Let's check it saved. Okay, thank you. The last thing we will do here is to change this to show save to show. Choose it. Show save dialog. Let's try this. Save, and the button here is called save.